It's reported that the total of four fishermen opted to end their lives after they were attacked by the soldiers in Lake Victoria waters at Menya landing site in Busime sub-county. The area residents say most of the fishermen killed themselves due to harassment by the UPDF soldiers attaching in the waters. The Busime sub-county LC3 chairperson says that they registered around 6 cases of fishermen committing suicide in the area, and they have embarked on sensitizing residents to embrace the required standards of fishing gears. Godfrey Were Odero, the Samia Bugwe South Member of Parliament, says during the celebrations of 2021 parliamentary elections, victory held of Omenya learning side that their need of fishermen to form circles so that they can be given support in form of fishing gears.
Fishing community majanji yes in ducho iberesa lyato lala ali ku standard move na bulai.